我认为差异才是文化艺术中最核心的价值，差异才能显现出人类最有意义的一种思想。
请允许我代表景武集团对来自各个国家的艺术家们表示热烈的欢迎。
从2012年开始到现在已经是第4个年头了，这4个年头里边我们一共搞了3届，其实这个目标我们已经非常接近了，那就是说我们希望通过创作营给张家界带来一个国际创作的一种常态化的那么一个基地，让这个基地能够打下一个扎实的基础。那么现在看来这3届的成果是令人满意的。
因为我出去我一定要画的，就像写日记一样，就不为别的，就是为了写日记。然后早上那个雨那个雾，哎呀真太美了。
This was somehow connection area for the poets and also for the people who did drawings to be here, and this kind of nature and scenery from everyday life having a very important role in Chinese economy.
I'm like cat. Okay, I can start. Yeah. Power, light, people, relations. You have all that in China, and that is the reason I'm here.
这个世界不好沟通，让我们用创作来沟通。艺术家都要离开自己的创作室，离开工作室，离开自己生活的圈子，到张家界来学习以前的艺术家异地创作的方法。我们的生命跟艺术都会不一样。
I'm trying to make a comment on my stay in China by taking the 2 angles. The first angle is my hotel life here, and that's why I'm using things that I found in hotel. And the second one is my huge impression by the Chinese nature, and since I'm first time here, my real understanding of Chinese poetry now when I see the surrounding and the beauty of and specialty of the nature here.
创作营这种新鲜的面貌，而且有不同国家的艺术家，我们有一些深度的交流，每天晚上大家都有一些讲座呀，互相说一说自己创作的体验，还有自己的一些作品啊，我们也从中 感受了不同的风格和形式。
艺术家在深圳的半日游，然后飞到张家界，将不同环境，各位艺术家，就是各位不同类别中行走的这些艺术家对的艺术经历。所以我们
公共艺术还有那个创作营啊，包括国外的、国内的，
他过去在这个画廊里面展览的一些作品。
And furthermore, internationalartist.com was, you know, appropriate at the time. And
my English is not very good. And
I made some more clear abstract.
That work traveled to 6 places in Canada and also to Japan.
就是创造营实际上呢，就是慢慢的成为了一个能改变各国艺术家重新认识中国、认识中国人民，还有就是跟中国艺术家有一个密切的交往和沟通这样的话呢，我们就会增强了我们的一种中外的文化交流，同时也让这种中外文化交流能够落地在张家界。像这一次我们专访了一个扶贫村叫水坝村，这个到了以后村民的热情接待和他们呈现出来的他们的这种人文的这种节目。
下午好。今天寒冷的天气阻挡不了大家的热情，崎岖的山路也阻挡不了大家对于梦想中伊甸园的渴望。
所谓节目就是说传统文作这个特色产品的手工制作，还有他们这个老乡这个排演出来的节目有很多也是属于非遗的节目。像这样的一种互动呢，他们这个各国艺术家都感动得流泪了，因为呢，这些村民本身他是有家庭的、有工作的但是他们都拿出了极大的热情能够这个呈现出他们对远方客人的这种这个热情和真诚感情非常朴素，所以呢。艺术家看了他们的演出，看了他们所呈现出来的这种人文的一种遗产的一种展示真的他们都流出了眼泪，这是我亲眼看到的他们说一辈子都会记住这一天，这是这一届创造营和以往两届不同的一个特点我们会在以后的这个创作营里面，我们可能还会坚持这么一条路线。那么他们的艺术作品呢，现在都是在这几届里边空前这个比较强大的，这也是我们这个通过张家界的第三届的大家的努力获得的那么一个很满意的、令人满意的一种成果。我希望大家从他们的作品，从这次活动的一系列的这个采访和录像，都能够清晰地看到第三届中国张家界国际油画艺术创作营，它是一个非常 完美的那么一个创作营的生活方式和创作艺术创作的方式啊，能够让大家更深透地了解这种国际活动它的长远的意义。
I love doing twists in all my work. I always have this twist, and a big twist is coming to this painting. And I want to say that I really enjoyed being in this camp. I would really thank organizers Steven and Anna and Pullman Hotels for like giving me this opportunity to paint in such an excellent conditions. I am also soFortunate to be together with those wonderful, very talented and very, very famous artists from around the world, and especially from China. It's great for me to, I really feel humbled to work with some of the best painters in China that are so well known internationally, and to be sort of talking with them and exchanging ideas with them. And this is actually a very big learning experience to me to,you know, be one-on-one with such great names from Chinese painting. My country was socialist when I was growing up, and it's interesting for me to see how China transformed its socialism, that it is sort of like communism and socialism and some parts of capitalism all working together. It's a very, very interesting thing for me to see that, you know, socialist idea is also like functioning someplace in the world, because sometimes,you get the feeling that it's not existing anymore, at least in my country, which just sort of wiped out all about the socialism, although it actually advanced a lot during socialism.
I like this kind of symposium or art camp is,as they called here, because they, in such a symposium, we came from all over the world, and I like to meet new people, to make a new friendships, and we discover some way.
高兴有机会参加这个国际性的创作营，很开心的，真的很开心。我是长了见识然后我能从观察每一个国家的艺术家，他们创作的时候，他们用的方法，他们的概念，他们的材料，使我对未来我自己多一些发展吧。
Not plan with what you already know, but think, let your mind go on a dance, you know, go on a dance and think a new thing that you didn't think before, or see things in a new way. It makes me feel like you can make changes, that change is possible, which feels like a good idea, that things can just keep changing. And I like to just,see what happens, you know, like I'm enjoying using oil paint here. I'm really enjoying it a lot.
The reason I want to come to East, especially in China, is the spirit of your people, you know, and some kind of opening and light. I feel thatI don't feel that at my home. It's so strange for me, actually, but maybe I was born here in another life, I don't know, or I will be reborn here. And that is the point of my work, you know. I focus my creative energy to the past time, to resurrect that past times, you know. So maybe I will reborn here, you know, who knows at the end. But actually, for young artists and for artists at all, it's the beauty that our works are staying in another countries, you know. That is like one small part of us is staying in this country. So I will be forever, I hope, here. And I really hope that I will come again, because I feel something very powerful here. So I need power for my creation, and I will enjoy it next time, I really hope.
绘画里面不管你是什么样的哪一个类型的作品，但对我来说可能更注重的是情感。那么周遭的环境变化，你的生活的变化，你的遭遇，所有这一切影响了你当下的，是你的身体状况，你的心情发生的事情。所以我觉得这个画儿最真实的就是你的在场，是你当下的这种状态。怎么说，符号标记的这样一个作品，然后去为画廊画，我说要记录每一刻我自己的这个。同时，在我的几十年的这个作品里面，我不太愿重复自己，我总是有不同的方向，甚至不同的媒材、不同的方向。对于一个年轻艺术家的话呢，这个是一个需要适应和，怎么说，是一个这番经历是一个学习。接触交流，然后在不同的环境里面，然后去这个调动自己的这种能量。
今天的社会世界是一个平的世界，然后文化都是相互交融的，就是不断的相互学习。这次的国际艺术营为大家提供了这样一个机会，零距离的和30位艺术家共同的创作学习，我觉得这对于我们来讲的收益是非常大的，也是比较对将来的创作也是很大帮助的，非常好。
The idea behind this painting is together we grow. So as a part of growth that is happening here in the oil painting camp in Zhangjiai, it's like so many of the artists from all over the world, from different countries have been called together. They're working together, they're interacting together, sharing their experiences, and that is how we come to know different perspectives and thoughts. So that growth, you know, that mental growth, that spiritual growth, I'm trying to depict through a tree laden with flowers. And that little birdie is me coming from India, joining in and of course, working together. That is what the idea behind my painting.
Only power and energy, only then creation can happen.
Designer, so designers are not sure the purpose.
Chinese traditional drawings from the
and it's meaningful for her in her life and her heart.
So now, what's your
question? 这次作品里边其实有很多作品，它已经是渗透着他们对张家界那种感受和他们所想表达出来的那么一种理念，所以这些作品呢，实际上已经跟张家界人文自然都发生了密切的联系。
鹦鹉集团副总裁韩立新先生上台致辞，掌声有请。
各位嘉宾，还有我们这个可爱的艺术家们，大家晚上好。
我们要把国际艺术创作营进行到底。